help y'all get the win today?
Well, the summer is it's a little bit less stressful than the spring. It's about coming here and playing ball and having fun. So we just try to be positive, stick to the fundamentals of baseball. Today I was just trying to come out with those strikes, give my defense a chance. It ended up working out for us.
What was working for you?
Well, obviously I was heavy on the fastball. I had to get some control on my off speed, but just seemed to be working. I got a couple rollovers to give my infield some chances to make some plays, and it worked out for us in the end.
How old are you?
I'm going to be a senior.
Going into senior year.
Yes, sir.
What does it mean to, like your coach said in the huddle, like, get this, but, you know, y'all have bigger goals, obviously.
Yeah, well, obviously, the summer is definitely just to get you ready for the spring. So we just want to take this momentum from our successful summer and bring it into the spring. Because we've always been a good program. We're just trying to, I think I can speak for my team when we say we're all but thirsty for another ring. So that's our main goal.
Yeah. This is only year two of the Crescent City Sports Summer League. How good is the, did you play in it last year? How good is the timing of it preparing for like Legion and obviously like summer ball?
Yes, sir. Well, so I was some good teams in this tournament. And it's always good to play against good competition, good atmospheres. So I guess I would say I like the atmosphere and I guess you're ready for the spring.